That's too much sauce. That's too much sauce. Protect Philippe the plain one. That's too much sauce. Hermes in the aim. That's too much sauce. They let me know before I was famous. I had too much sauce.
Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. My buddy Connor and I were playing at Temple Hills Country Club. Here's the 15th hole, a 423 yard dogleg right. It was into the wind. Here's my tee shot. So I hit it really good. And here's Connor. He didn't hit the best one, but he has 200 out with a hybrid. He's just trying to get it up there, hoping to get on the green. He got solid contact, but still came short left in the greenside bunker. Now here's my 5-iron. This was from 181. Hit it really good. Ended up about 20 feet or 30 feet.
All right, Connor out of the greenside bunker. Has a good lengthy chip. Still rolling about 10 feet. It's par.
Isaac here, about 30 feet. Forest birdie. Putt looks good. Oh.
He's got about a foot tap in for par. Should make it. You gonna go ahead?
Yeah.
Isaac, first par.
Connor has about a 10-foot putt for his par. Atta boy. Good putt. So a good two pars. And now we're on to the 16th hole, which is 400 yards. Connor hit a good drive.
What a shot.
It ended up in the left rough. And I hit a pretty similar shot, as you see here. I didn't hit it the best. Still outdrove Connor, but I think I hit the ground a little bit. Caught it a little chunky, and I overdrew it. So Connor and I ended up basically in the exact same position, except I just had a worse lie. I was more under a tree. And here's Connor. He was about, pretty sure around 150, hitting a 7-iron over some trees. But he ended up coming up a little short. Here's me. I was trying to punch a 5-iron out, but I hit this tree and rolled through the fairway. So I ended up in this rough and hit this with really bad contact. I thought it was going to be terrible, but actually it resulted in a pretty good shot. Now here's Connor's little pitch, bump and run. It was a good, decent shot.
He's got this putt to make an amazing par after that drive into the trees. Great par save for Isaac.
Thanks, dude. Okay, tap it in.
So Connor had a tough little bogey, but now we're on the par 317th. He was playing 200 yards into the wind, so he hit a hybrid.
Left bunker.
And I tried to hit a 5-iron. I chunked it into the water. But I was, right now I'm even par after two holes, and Connor was one over now. So here's the drop zone. It was 135, little 8-iron. And this was an amazing shot. It was the best shot of the day for me. I landed it about 3 feet away from the flag, and I think ended up about 5. And that was Connor's bunker shot. Here's this putt for par. He just drained that.
No way. From the drop zone.
And here's my putt for my bogey. And it was just a terrible stroke.
Hit it again real quick.
So that was my double bogey. So I'm 2 over. And Connor's 1 over. Going into the last hole.
Ooh.
Connor hit a
great shot.
Good drive. Here's me. This hole is a par 5. And it is about 490 yards, playing uphill. I teed my ball up too high and didn't hit a good tee shot. And here's this 3-wood, trying to get it back in the fairway. Chunked it, and it was not a pretty shot either. Connor was, I don't know, probably about 250 yards out, maybe even longer. So he hit a 3-wood. He hit a nice little draw up there, leaving him, I think, about 100 yards into the pin.
Isaac, how far you got?
171
yards left on the par 5 with this third shot.
Uphill
into the wind, see if you can find the green regulation here. Looks good.
Got 100 yards left. Hitting a 52. Good shot.
Isaac's shot came in, took this slope right here, and it actually rolled all the way down there. Not an easy shot from down there. We'll see what he can do. Hey, great go in!
That's a great shot by Isaac.
Connor has his birdie putt, pretty long.
Alright, good putt.
About 3 feet left.
Isaac has this par putt. This would be a fantastic up and down from a bad spot down the hill. Just broke a little too much.
I'm gonna tap that in.
He's gonna go ahead and tap in for a 2-over round.
Alright, so I have no clue what Connor's talking about. He was just
Isaac with a 38
saying random today. Stuff, but I tapped in for 3 over after 4 holes we filmed, and this was Connor's par. He was 1 over after 4 holes. We had fun. Probably going to film some more videos, just trying to make them better quality. Make sure to share with your friends, like, and subscribe. Also, go follow me on Instagram. It's pretty much it. Peace out.